America is closer to energy independence than we have been in decades.
We, it turns out, are the Saudi Arabia of natural gas. We've got a lot of it. We don't have enough pipeline capacity to transport all of it to where it needs to go, both to refineries and then eventually all across the country and around the world. If there's money already in the pipeline, we want to get it out faster. And this comes on the heels of our recent efforts to cut red tape and launch several existing projects faster and more efficiently. So now's the time for us to do it. The longer we put this off, the more expensive it will be, the less competitive we'll be. Making sure we've got world-class infrastructure, that shouldn't be a partisan issue. That's an American issue. It's not a Republican or a Democratic issue.